Hi folks, this is your old pal Uncle Al, and this is for our friend Bob the Metal Guy. Hey Bob. Okay, now the missus has a 38 revolver. Good. Here's an old Chicago trick used by both gangsters and the cops. Chicago gets cold. We're talking Seattle cold with snow and wind and everything. Unless you're wearing gloves, everybody wears a heavy coat or a big coat. This is called a Chicago pocket. And it's very easy to use. Make sure you have a hammerless 38 snub nose. You take out the cloth pocket and you put in a leather pocket with sheet metal flashing so it's flexible. Holster in the pocket. Now you're going back and forth to the car, or you're walking to the grocery store. She has a gun hand with on her gun all times. If somebody comes up, you point the coat at the person and pull the trigger. You blow out their brains. Nothing very easy, because the guy who used to make these, he passed away. He's like 97 years old and was still making it for certain bent-nosed people that I know. And it was a good thing because when he made it, out of horse hide, a type of sheet metal, and it makes the cylinder move inside the pocket. It's called a Chicago hideout pocket. You shoot through the coat, you always get another coat, you don't get another wife. Very simple, very easy. All right? So you shoot through the pocket. They say, oh, it's probably jammed, it's automatic. No, you shoot them again. Because it's rubber, the cylinder spins. Real easy trick. That's why you have a lot of dead guys with two or three holes in their heads. Because they don't realize they get shot with a pocket. A lot of dirty cops, I won't say who, used to do this. They used to wear the heavy coat. They have that pocket built in. So they always have a gun on hand. So you're at a stop, it's cold, the officer has his right hand in his pocket, he's not holding a gun. So you say, okay, it's fine. And he questions you and stuff, and you get a little frisky, and you're trying to do something really, really stupid. Okay, let me get this out. And you try to do one of these numbers, because you know he's wearing an overcoat and can't reach his gun. Well, that's a big mistake, you little punk, because the cop already has a gun pointing at your head, and that's all she wrote. It's like death wish over. Okay, folks, I'll catch you later.